whether you're joining the meeting in person or remote, and you can certainly join it through Teams. And then you have your video feed, not only on your screen, but you can see it during the meeting as well. On-site or remote participants can share their screens as easily as by clicking the screen share button in the top right-hand corner of your display. That incoming feed will display full screen by default. If you'd like to change it so you can also see the recipients who are sharing their video, you can go to Content, and then their video is displayed on the right side. You may have participants that are on-site as well as remote. From the conferencing control unit, you can enable or disable the camera in the room, mute or unmute the mic, add additional participants, change your view options, or in the More section, you can turn on live captions. Additional things that you may use in a meeting, such as raise hand and turn off incoming video. You can change the volume by clicking the plus or minus, as the case may be, or you can end the call simply by clicking on the phone icon.